This poster will introduce you to different aspects of Sun. Sun is at center of our solar system and is the star closest to us. Life is present on Earth due to it. It is almost perfectly spherical and much heavier and larger as well as hotter than Earth. It is mostly composed of hydrogen and helium. Less than 2% is composed of heavier elements like carbon, oxygen, etc. Light, which travels at 300,000 kilometers per second, takes 7 minutes to reach us. By looking at spectrum of Sun from the visible surface, one finds it to be having temperature of about 5000 Kelvin. Surface of Sun mainly emits in visible wavelength. However, Sun also emits in radiation in different parts of electromagnetic spectrum like X-rays, gamma rays, ultraviolet, etc. The last two images show the solar surface, which is at temperature of around 5000 Kelvin. The patches show regions of larger magnetic field and are cooler than other parts. In other images, exactly at those locations where you have patches in this diagram, you see bright rings. These are images of atmosphere of Sun, which is at least at a temperature of 1,000,000 Kelvin and sometimes can reach temperatures as high as 20,000,000 Kelvin. One would expect the surface to be hotter than the atmosphere, but here we see the opposite trend, where the surface is at 5000 Kelvin while the atmosphere is at temperature of the order of 1,000,000 Kelvin. This is a very interesting problem in solar physics and is known as coronal heating problem. Sun can be divided into solar interior, which is referred to as layers below the solar surface. It consists of core, radiation zone, convection zone. We cannot see this directly. The energy of Sun is generated at core by process of nuclear fusion, which is when nuclei of atoms crush into each other and fuse to form a slightly heavier nuclei. There are two types of processes possible. One is known as the PP chain or the proton-proton chain, and the other is CNO cycle, also known as carbon-nitrogen-oxygen cycle. The solar atmosphere is part of the Sun which is above the solar surface. It is composed of chromosphere, corona, and solar wind. Photosphere is the part of the solar atmosphere which is closest to the solar surface. This diagram shows how temperature and density vary in different regions of the solar atmosphere. One sees that temperature decreases but then starts increasing and increases very abruptly in this thin region called transition region, while density decreases as one goes out of the solar surface. Sun has magnetic field. On surface, regions which have higher magnetic field appear as spots because they are cooler than remaining regions. Flux tubes come from these regions. These tubes are filled with plasma. Because of random movement of these foot points, they get stressed and can release energy by process called magnetic reconnection. This is expected to lead to flares. The number of sunspots increase and decrease over a period of 11 years. Sunspots are never found at latitudes higher than 45 degrees. In solar flares, energy as high as 1/6 of total energy produced by Sun in a second can be released. Sometimes large blobs of plasma is ejected into outer space by a phenomena called coronal mass ejection. This can have harmful impact on space-based communication and astronauts who are not protected by Earth's magnetic field. Magnetic field of Sun and Earth interact, and such eruptive events can cause geomagnetic storms. Research in solar physics involves knowing why solar corona is at higher temperature than surface, how coronal mass ejections and solar flares happen, how magnetic field of Sun is generated, and how different layers of solar atmosphere interact. Scientists also study how Sun influences space and terrestrial climate. Aditya is an indigenous satellite mission of ISRO dedicated to studying Sun. It will be located at Lagrangian Point L1 and will have 7 payloads.